Alright. Hey boy, just see y'all don't say, or from one of my buddies, GT don't say, oh you did, you bought that already ground. Look there, that's, I don't know, feel like about 5 pounds of fresh ground brisket point. There's the KitchenAid grinder attachment. See all the fat doesn't come off of it down in the zinc. There's the fat trimmed off. We might make some tallow out of that. Might just cook a couple pieces for the puppy dogs. They like it. I like it too because you call that beef cracklings. Good too.